Walter and myself know each other since a couple of years now. I asked him if he would like to try my new Audi Rallycross car. To make the test a bit more interesting, we also brought a car that Walter knows very well, an old Sport Quattro.
If you turn the steering, if you brake, if you shift, everything is just like a play.
I will remember forever. Seeing Walter Röhrl behind the steering wheel of the rallycross car was a true pleasure, and to see he were able to do some corners actually better than I did was very impressive.